Let's see your iPad. First, show us your lock screen. Now, show us your home screen. Now, show us your last photo in your camera roll. Now, show us your Roblox avatar.